Here we have From Ashes by Chotro, otherwise known as Nicholas Edwards. Almost typed his name, on his username, not his actual name. Tro1. Record that. 130. Oh my god. Five secrets. Okay. What little bits and pieces I've heard about this. It sounds interesting. That just happened. Excuse me. Launched a dead body. I've never seen that before. Oh, all of these are gonna. Okay. Shit. Is that a record scratch? Do I have anything? I don't have anything. Shit. But I got him. Okay, there goes nothing. I do? Okay, oh. Oh no! Well, now what I. I'll never get out of here now, unless. Ah. There is a button. Oh. All right. Saw your little tails. Shit. Alrighty. Oh, that's so, that, I did see that. The water coming out is forming whatever you call that, with the lava. Thinking Dwarf Fortress would be obsidian, but I don't know what actually happens when water meets lava. So. Now what? It's one of those things I can climb, like some weird maps do that, with the really steep staircases. Aha. Physics be damned. I'm going through your waterfall. Oh, and we're... Here we are. Ah! Jesus. This is really creepy. This is awesome. Oh, hey. An excellent choice of material. Shit. Button or key? Button or key? Let's go key. And then button. Ooh. And then we're in the Matrix, apparently. Sorry. This is really cool. I was trying to find a good way to use this texture. I couldn't come up with anything, but a blood room. That's nice. Damn. Enter the arena. Yeah, these guys have trouble moving up. They can't jump up slopes. They can jump up them, but they can't walk up them, or they can't jump up the stairs. It's trying to balance it between player movement being smooth and those guys being able to move smoothly. They just said the same thing twice, but you get the idea. Well, thank you. That solves my problem. Okay. Oh, shit. Wow, this is... For God's sake. That was cool. I like all these different themes you get to, like making loops through the map and changing it every time, ending up in these different places with different sets of enemies. That was nice. Cool. Sorry for busting your chops about the colored lighting.